Monsters that can only live by stealing others' souls shouldn't exist in any amount. You only see the beauty and power of souls within the crystals. Eros.
Even with that prism bone, the poor soul you have there could live for but only a moment.
The Ode again?
We are the Ode. They are the Ode.
That includes you, my child.
What do you mean by child?
You'll know who.
I...
You'll know.
If you choose to answer... Even if this will wake it again, I must know what's hidden, Miss...
We finally got you!
You... I won't let you hurt-
She's not your ally. That was only her puppet.
And garden raised. What do you want?
I've warned you. Stay out of this. What an annoyance. Even if a hollow soul... What was that place? Don't... Awake now?
You are.
I placed your sign 42. Subject number
42.
I was certain you've heard of me.
I was responsible for overseeing the Ode back after the Anino Goliath stopped raining.
Humans lost their main source of energy, the dews. But the ongoing war forced us to find new methods to collect energy-rich materials. The experiment conducted on you was one of the methods we attempted.
It's true that I can turn the power of stream and other souls into crystals. Is that crystal what you consider an energy-rich material?
Energy exists in different forms in this world, but a select few materials are available to us. For example, powerful energy is stored in stream and lava, yet they can't be directly tapped like dew. Not to mention, they could harm us if we merely touched them. Crystals that you transformed, however, possess structures and features similar to dew, hence, can be used directly after some necessary processing. That's why your power was a novel hope for humans back then.
For me, it was a curse that brought me endless pain. I can't sustain my life with regular food, and the dews you mentioned had no effect. That was my only means of survival, and I hated myself for it. But should I swallow my hunger, the demon inside me would awaken and turn me into an unstoppable monster. He would take me over and force me to do many cruel things. Nothing I attempted could lift that curse. I couldn't even end my life.
My sympathies. I couldn't imagine the pain you were put through because of that experiment. I never thought that the other that fused with you is such a horrible and powerful being. What demon is it specifically?
The other.
42. You were created by an experiment for fusing life. Your soul is from a human, and your crystallization power should originate from another being, which could be the demon. The one overseeing the experiment was my colleague, Master Mage Karen. She once told me that the experiment had failed a number of instances, as all human subjects were completely devoured by the subject they were going to fuse them with. That was until a transcendent mage assisted her and performed the last experiment with a deliberately separated pure soul. In that last attempt of fusion, you were thus born.
Karen, could it be that my soul comes from her? Eros, do you know how to find her?
I've never seen Karen since the raising. I'm uncertain if she's even alive. But you can journey to the lab in God's Hall to see if you can find more clues. That was where you were born. God's Palace is deep below Holy Grounds. You can travel down there from Grand Archives. This is my Master Mage emblem. It should be able to grant you access to the lab.
I hope I can find a way to cure the curse. Thank you, Eros.
Thank you.
Thank you, Simsa.
It's no bother, human. As a part...
Again. Your voice...
That... It's not just...
This equipment. It's more complex than any of its ilk in the Institutes. What were humans... So this is what that place Eros told me. Number 42. All the records are about me. And there's another journal.
This is not the end of your
journey. The journal!
Such a masterful use of that power. You are truly a part of her, but...
How so?
With a minuscule cost, I can escape even the power of the Cloud Worm.
You know of the Cloud Worm as well? Tell me, how can I rid myself of it?
The solution is in that journal, but I have destroyed it.
And garden raised. What are you after?
Please, remember that the Transcendent One awaits you elsewhere.
Transcendent again? Who is that? Eris said that I'm part of them, so what does it mean she awaits me? Hmm? There seems to be something in the crystal cage. A key. The mark on it. It's the Anemo Goliath? Why would that guy carry a key with the mark of Anemo Goliath? The journal mentions that the Cloudworm was returned from a tower. Could that be the Albedo Tower that leads to the Field of Anemo? This seems to have some relation to the Anemo Goliath as well. And that Karen who brought the Cloudworm back, she knew the technique that separated me from the Cloudworm, yet not even Eros knows if she's still alive. Seems I must travel to the Sky Palace first, and try to locate the Goliath of Anemo.
Thank you.
The key. Is it resonating with the gate? This key is related to both the Anemo Goliath and that guider. Mayhap. To believe that a place like this would exist. I've heard that there's a so-called forbidden grounds by the... Door and floor are covered in magic circles. I can feel the aura. Does this stream beneath my feet lead directly to the Sea of Souls?
Welcome to my lair.
Who are you? Why is there a human within the Anemo Goliath's forbidden grounds?
I am Kareen, your creator number 42.
You're the one who's masterminded all this?
Why? Do you truly want to reject my gift?
If you still want your life, tell me immediately how to rid my body and soul of the Cloudworm.
In the war, the Goliath of Anemo stopped granting Ingard in the rains. Dues came in short supply. And the from then on, we swore to discover our own method to create dues with our own hands. Hence, I snuck into the field of Anemo in search of the secret behind the dues. It is a Hemi-Goliath created by Luca, who can transform streams and other forms of life into crystals. Although I did manage to bring back a Cloudworm, I had no way of controlling nor directly using it. But you...
Perfect? Do you think I'm perfect now? As a monster who can only survive by constantly devouring others' lives, it is no gift at all, but an inextricable curse.
Emotions mean nothing when compared to the survival of all humanity.
Has it faded what other abilities your gift has given me? After I devour your soul, your memory will give me the answer. Trying to escape into your soul field? Seems you've forgotten about my crystal cage. Karen, just tell me all the secrets you know. And it's useless hiding in your soul field. Even though I can't get in through your body, my demons can still pull your soul back. Well...
Child, finally. Karen, me, won't get lost again, huh? You have my code, and also the power to manipulate souls. That's why you can enter.
Huh?
Be not afraid, for I am also you. I won't hurt you, since I requested that Karen create you.
This feeling... So the soul Karen used to create me. Now I understand. Karen is no more than your puppet. She induced me to devour her, just to make sure I would unwrap my soul.
Yes, my child. Only if you unwrap your soul, that I can't be transcendent by myself, even though they always call me that. Now I'm just Issus,
So you induced this curse of endless pain unto me? Why? For what? Energy? War? Power? For all this, you forced me to witness myself devour other people's soul?
I know what they said to you, but you misunderstand. None of that really means anything compared to your birth. Only by the perfect merging of all souls can the human race evolve into what it truly should be. A greater being. You just don't know what you possess yet, and that makes you miserable. You are a part of me, and will soon be one with me again. And then, you will finally understand.
No, I won't!
I still underestimated Luca's creation. Even my...
Why does my strength...
It's no use. I've created a sea of my own soul here. Even if you destroy my body, innumerable... Calm yourself.
What have you done to-
I've left an imprint of the sea of my soul onto you. It built a bridge that connected to the new world as soon as you came in. And then, you and I, the essentials and the ode, all humans, we will become one together and be freed from this cage. We will build our own paradise before Luke-
Together?
Only bound can our souls break through the chain-
But at what cost? To be your marionette?
To do what is right. A soul only requires one will.
But you have no right to impose on anyone your so-called happiness. You gave me the Cloudworm as a gift, which has been nothing but- I will never force someone to sacrifice themselves for the greater good as-
Stop your meaningless-
Bearer of Cloudworm, you have broken the pivot seal of Negredo Tower. I am known as the Goliath of Anemo. You may call me Atmos.
The Goliath of Anemo. Where are you, Atmos? How do you know what I desire?
I am speaking to you through this mirror of reality. Or, to be more specific, projecting my thoughts directly into your soul. And of course, I can hear you.
You can.
If you need my aid. Human. Thank you for. Alas. Corrine has stolen the Cloudworm. But you defeated her and returned the Cloudworm.
So the Cloudworm is indeed yours?
The Cloudworm does not belong to me. It has the same powers of realization as I do. With knowledge of the experiment by which your souls were fused.
Then.
To devour the memories of. If the Cloudworm is given full soul power. However, to help you seal the Cloudworm. And
a chance remains.
Though
I must
little time is left. I will return to the dream again to repair this.
Atmos.
Have you made up your mind?
Yes. After sealing it, I will continue searching for a method to rid myself of it completely.
With such a change, you will lose the ability to crystallize. And it may take long. Let us begin. I will guide you.
Demon!
My child, time for you to wake up.
Thank you.
strange. I think this door was locked when we walked by.
Yeah, it must be the Forbidden Grounds the Big Dumb Bird mentioned. But didn't he say he lost the key? And who opened it? Let's go in and look.
bad deal.
Let's see which...
Thank you.
Why are you still here?
Pardon me. Are they reincarnates?
Oh, she don't even... She was to...
Who would want such a rude brew?
Is you again?
Oh?
Get lost.
Huh? Hey! Dirty broom! Hey! Wells run dry! The dirt...
Huh.
Thank you.
Places. Beware if I won't let free. Are you ready? Think. Huh?
Chose I.
Very well.
The appoint.
Come on. this place. Beware. I won't breathe. Are you ready? Thank... Huh? I feel the aura of another ritual.
Chosen. I.
Very well.
The appoint...
Renee?
Her?
Well, you...
The stake.
I don't need... We need some...